welcome back to another tutorial. My name is Kago M, and if this is the first time you see this space, welcome, welcome, welcome. And to my regulars, like, thank you so much. Thank you so much for the support. So just make sure that you engage with me on the comment section and give this video a thumbs up if it's your vibe. If you want you and I to be friends, please do consider subscribing and clicking on that notification bell so that every time I drop a video, you will be the first to be alerted. And this video is actually inspired by Cardi B and Megan Thee Stallion's video WAP. So I'm gonna use two methods. I don't want you going to go buy anything. So without further ado, let's go in. So I got myself some of these scrunchy plasticky things, and because this is too small, I'm joining it together to create a larger circle. And yeah, I'll show you another method if you don't have this and if you can't find it. So what we're gonna need is some, guys, things are about to get weird. Toilet paper. So I'm just gonna open it at one end. And you start rolling, 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 rolling. Just roll it around. Yeah, well. What we are doing here is we are adding volume. You roll it, you just take it, and then you pin it to the ones that you've already did, just to create the chain link. And then you lock it there. And again, just straighten it one more time so that there's no lumps. And then you're just gonna continue wrapping. So that every piece is covered and the hair underneath, or rather the tissue paper, that white tissue paper, does not show. Make sure that it's feathered out there. And then just continue to roll it as you crisscross so that this part, it secures it, ne? I don't know if you guys can see, but I'm going inside the braid, the chain link, and I'm just rolling and spreading it. Ooh, guys, I think this is long enough, guys. Like, it, guys, do you see? Oh, at all.
So I remember I told you guys that I'm going to show you another method, or something else to use in the place of those plastic rings. Soft wire or thick wire, it's up to you, and you just want to measure it. Just be careful and try to get the size of this donut. Very labor intensive. And then what I do is I twist it up.
But remember, you don't want to close that loop first, ne? Because this will create your link. Paper to wrap, you're gonna need more layers, because this is very thin. It's a lot. We're connecting this bun with the rest of this. I'm gonna take one that is half moon and I'm gonna connect it to one end of this. After I link it to that one, I'm gonna take this and also link it to this one. I'm gonna take it from underneath and then put my finger there and then cover it and then take it through and take my other finger and hold it there and pull it through that loop. So this creates like a makes it stable and it will not move.